Breakfast food was served at Erie Ale Works today from local pop-up vendor Proof Kitchen. Now, Proof Kitchen brings their own food, menu, and staff, and hosts events at restaurants or establishments like Erie Ale Works. Customers were encouraged to bring their own chairs to sit in the parking lot of Erie Ale Works and enjoy brunch and some beer. That's really about gaining valuable experience. Proof Kitchen, the staff, they get the experience of running a restaurant without purchasing real estate. The creator of Proof Kitchen says they are planning to pop up at different local restaurants. This gives the chefs, as well as the community, something to do on the weekend.
It's important to us to be able to do something, you know, with quarantine, we're all bored. So it's important for us, and I think the people that come out and eat, we try and, you know, show them a good time.
And coming up in September, Proof Kitchen plans to host a multiple course meal at Alchemy, which is a local downtown restaurant.